This video shows the moments before an NFL player that is in Las Vegas for the Super Bowl got attacked by a coyote. So while they have not released the name of the player, it is pretty obvious who it is, and I gotta give the Chiefs a lot of credit for coming up with one of the most creative ways to rule Kadarius Toney out of a game.